Which one of these are truth? Which one of these are a lie? I'm Rob James and I have wrestling tonight. It's Saturday and yesterday I drank too much and now I have diarrhea. The answer is, they're all true. Tonight I defend my MEW Heavyweight Championship in Ham Lake, Minnesota. Not sure who they're putting me against, but you know what? First, I have some family matters to take care of. I am going to my grandpa's birthday party. Let's see what my grandpa has to say about a selfie stick. Where's grandpa? I want to show him this.
Hey.
Hi. James. How's it going? James. Look at that. Like now I can take pictures of us. Myself.
Shove that up your ass.
Somebody already has, but this is a video, so now they got you saying that on camera.
What is that?
So nice. It's a monopod. It's called a selfie stick.
I'm telling you straight up right now.
How about another 8 or 9 minutes of the intermission?
Hey, I'm trying to
check
talk
out
here.
N-Style Jewelry with Chris over there in the corner.
Nobody cares.
We got MEW t-shirts and raffle tickets on layout for $5 for this awesome autograph.
He's trying to make
poster.
Money. 1 second.
For
I'm trying to scare
to go get some tickets. It's going to be a collector item.
Now, I'm telling you, I got this on footage right now. You're not going to boo me, are you?
No.
Oh, she plans on it. You see her hide? You. I know your tricks. I know your tricks. And guess what? I know where you're sitting, too. I know exactly where you're sitting. Somewhere over in this vicinity.
In a chair.
There's not many people here. I can find you.
In a chair.
You just want to be on the vlogs, huh? What do you got in your hand? What is that?
Bunny, that's a bunny. Grab it.
Yeah, but what's in your hand though? That's tape.
For listening.
Whose tape is that? Dirty Ernie's? That looks like a gift from Dirty Ernie. Hopefully that wasn't a gift from Dirty Ernie. I do like your pants though. The Zubas, yep. Dang right. There you are.
Right before
there they are.
The next match goes, we'll do our.
And I like this shirt right here.
Chance to pick up some tickets for this autograph poster. It's about.
Nobody
five
wants the
foot
autograph
long,
poster.
About 3.5
Nobody.
Feet wide. It's really cool.
You want to see me? You see me in the camera right there? Look at me. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. There I am. There I am. She likes it. There's the music. Yep.
Look who's got the title back! Look who's got the title back! Wow! I can see the shirt bus didn't fit too many people on it tonight.
Nice!
That's an Ed Hardy pose. Yeah, don't touch me. Don't touch me. First off, what I want right now is for all you half dead. Out of shape, Ham Lake hippos, to sit there and shut up and give us the respect we deserve. Last time I was in this crap hole, we had two old ugly women over here. And they cost me my title. Well, look at this. Two threes don't make a six, but a 10 is always a 10. this right here is a 10. This right here, if you wanna rate on the scale, 10 to 1.5. Oh, he said 11. He thinks he's getting some tonight. That's cute. It's nice to see you're still alive, sir. It's nice to see you're still alive. Only two. He's only had two heart attacks since the last time he saw me. Well, get this. Tonight, Rob James is back, and he has his MEW heavyweight title again. And Michael Earl Pam is very excited to watch me defend my title again tonight. And just to let you know, just because they could only bring two short buses out here and the crowd is a little bit small tonight, I'm still gonna perform at my best, not for you folks, but for myself, because I am 6% body fat and 94% better than any of you pieces of trash.
Life, all right, ladies?